I'm ready. Are you guys ready? Oh, it's open twice. Oops. There we go. That's why. Alright, let's get started. I have no idea what we're in for. And just like the last one, we're kind of playing already. Oh man. Shift is sprint. Better use the elevator. Let me in your house. This elevator is so slow. Are you sure we shouldn't take the stairs? Okay. Oh, there's hella floors. We're on floor 8, so I assume we want to go down to the base floor. It's so swayy. Oh, it's hella quick this time. What the frick? Hello? No! I said base floor. It's broken. I can zoom in a bunch. It's half a cigarette. Who wastes half a cigarette? Need a flashlight. F is not for flashlight. I can just keep walking into the darkness. That's not good. No. I can't crouch. I can bump into this. I hear someone over here. Hello? I'm walking over to you. What is this? Search up. I can't read. Oh, my shadow scared me. Need to turn on the elevator generator, okay? Okay, that stick, this does that, okay. Let's try to shine it this way. More? I can't. It's the best I can do. Alright, let's try to move it the other way then. I don't know how to interact. Okay. I don't know what to do. Let's go back down this hallway. Maybe there's something. Oh, yeah, okay. We're in business. We're getting somewhere. You. I got, like, quite a jolt. Quite a strut. We go this way, I think. Man, my eyes are hurting. It's crazy. Hear a heartbeat? Is that mine? You? Hello? With your mouth shut, please. Hello? Oh my gosh. Can't jump, I can't interact. Can't crouch. What is this? What's in there? What is that? This game's crazy. You, I have no idea what to do. Oh, I can move this. Okay, then what? That person's really going to town on that food. Okay, well, oh, what? Cool. Now we have light now. That is an eyeball. What the heck is in there? Alright, let's move on. What the heck was that? I ran into it too fast. Oh my gosh. That was rude. Attention, extremely dangerous maniac. Height 2.5 meters. Around 30. Cuts all over the body. Homeless may hide in abandoned buildings or basements. The police. So hard to read. Whatever, we read enough. Can be broken with a crowbar. Okay. Oh, free beanie. Let's go. No. We also smoke. What is that poopy bowl? I don't understand. Let me in. See a crowbar anywhere. Can't interact with this. This is crazy, yo. Hello? Oh, I got chilies. Oh no. Okay. Hey, they opened a door for us. That's kind. Okay. Oh! Am I following you? Sir, I need a crowbar. It's a left click. Huh. Keep moving. Let's keep going. The code behind the red cabinet. Tools, that's what we need. Mm. I don't like this. Which red cabinet? Probably the eyeball one, you know? Let's check this one first, though. Yeah, it's the eyeball one. Oh, what is this? Took a quick selfie. No. Oh, no. I don't like this game, you guys. This isn't good. It isn't spooky. Disclaimer, this may be horrifying. Okay. The other games were just like mysterious, and this one's like. Gotcha! He's probably full after that person, right? Right behind this. Open up. I need to get behind you. Maybe it's this one. Oh, right there. 1990. Man, we could have guessed that one. Okay. Are they hiding in here? Pipe scared me. It looks like their skin. No. You're gonna put a jump scare around here. Hey. I wonder if I walked up to when close it. Grab the saw, the screwdriver, the ultimate weapon for a weakling like me. Oh, there we go. Grab another crowbar. Dang it. We have one crowbar. Okay. Oh, dang it. Oh man, come on, man. They got out. Whoa, dude. That's trippy. Okay, get out of that room. No. Get away from that. Alright, we have the crowbar. Quickly now. Nice. That was pretty quick. Let's do it. Okay, we need the two that aren't. Close it. hazard to leave it open. Okay, let's get out of here. Bye. Have a good night. As if I... Hello? Yeah. Yep. Yeah. What you got behind you? No, 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 no. Oh, no, no. Use the crowbar. Block it with the crowbar. Okay, with the crowbar. Walk backwards into... Come on, elevator. Oh, did I go the wrong way? Dang it. Okay, see you later. Any floor. Okay. End. We did it. We did it. We got through that. Oh my god. That was pretty good. The effects were a little over the top, I feel like.